was fun. Nope. Okay, I will sit there. That is fine. Hi, people. I am playing Magic the Gathering Arena today. Weatherlight Saga, maybe? So, you know, a while ago. But I've kind of kept up with bits of it. So yeah, I've played some, as you can see down here. I have some wins. That's about a third of the games I've played. And yeah, so a fair amount of mono red, just as kind of introductory and everything thing, and also built this because there was a singleton event going on over the weekend that was free, so I just smashed the red and white pre-constructed decks together and made that. So yeah, today, because of this green spells, I thought I'd go, at least for now, with green spells. So yeah. Expect mistakes. Many mistakes. Don't know what I'm doing. So, yeah. Let's go for this. That does nothing, I don't think. The tooltips say 3 or 4 lines is fine, but 5 is probably good for doing it, and I can't cast these races, so throw that away. Sure. This is one I added into the deck because it's one extra weekend, so. He's trying to be rude and say, you've already lost. Thank you. probably gonna lose because I can't block this thing. But hey, we'll see. Again, not that that's going to help with this thing in the way. Let's give them pause. Yeah, I think we're losing. I don't know. I don't think this deck deals with unblockable creatures very well. They're using their time out, this is kind of slow play, or anti-slow play mechanic. There we go. They could have just taken the turn, but I suppose they didn't know what I had in hand. So they could have had a bust thing. Guard deck, guard deck. Well, great. Okay, let's just switch to...
I am here.
Let's see what's in this deck. Said 3 is the best gun. Seems stupid. I'm an idiot. Do. Very slowly chipping away. Gotta look them up. say so. Discard a lot of cards, my dude. Is that why I die? Doing so well. Well, let's run it back. Thank you. Pure skill. Game of skill. No luck involved. Open it back. Open it back. Here we go. As if I can judge these things. Commonwealth card. Maniacal Rage. And a response in Resurgence. Cool.
I love what they've done to the place.
Thanks, Lily. Okay. So win five more for that. And cast 40 white and black. Okay. Since we got this. What's actually in it? It's the deck that was made against us. Try and get them as low as we can. stuff. I mean, if I attack, it's just gonna get eaten. He was so annoyed by this, I guess. Ow. Yeah, I think I'm dead. No, no. They have me on the 3-turn block. Thank you. Shields down. And back to square one again.
Maybe.
Did okay, considering. Right. Let's play actual thing. Creatures, or turning them to stone, or draining their blood, or whatever it takes. Fair. I this deck. I don't like playing against it, as we discovered, but... Or are you dead? Oh, that's... yeah, that's a big one. So kill this. These will have life link. I mean, you might be able to kill this and send it away or something.
Which would be unfortunate.
I think this is one of the more miserable decks there is. So, that fair. Okay. Thank you. just losing. It is deeply unfair and miserable to play against. Prizes, prizes. so now I can kill you. Quite easy to be super tired of these decks, pre-con decks, well, it seems.
Cards.
very useful. White life game appears to be the way to play this game. At least against the opponent, that's what I hope. clicked on the wrong. Almost, but not quite leveled up. God. Almost done all of these. really on the deck. It's really fun. And famous. Their deck would be annoying. Locking down of my... Those and some Court of the Feasts. Thank you. Reptiles should be swapped. I think your agility's more. And then it's monoblack. Okay. And of course. Is that it? You done? Thank you. Pretty sure you're dead, my dude. Really? In fairness, I've done this before. You usually don't let them get to the attack step before doing that. Okay, last one I think, and then I'll take a lunch break, dinner break. And then come back with the instructive thing, which I'll probably crash and burn. So this guy, if he hits you, he feels bad about it, so it gets slightly smaller. He's so, so boss. have to slow down their ramp a little bit. Not gonna help. That I'm going to murder something very big. Thank you. quite dark. Sure. We'll get him for two. But that feels like overkill. Everything's going to go away now. Four. Throws down a 7-7. Well, to know these vampires were like. This way. Thank you. You big doof. You have to respond to whatever it is. That's before blocks. They're full for Lord Flurp. They're just dead. I think. Unless I horribly misunderstood. Cool. So, that will do it for this little chunk. I will be back later to have a go at these upgrades, since I can buy my way into it. Of course, it is cheap in it. Like, you don't get crystals, but you do get more coins. And more coins means you can buy into this draft, which does get you jammed, which you can buy your way into the sealed league. So, catch you in a bit, guys. Later.